Hello everyone, myself Dr. Chaya. I'm crown and head specialist working in Partha Dental, Yelanka branch, Bangalore. As a part of our awareness video, today I would like to discuss about the kids' dental health. And today is Children's Day, so happy Children's Day to all of you, all the kids. So today I would like to discuss about the kids' dental health, because kids' smile is your smile. Most of the very beautiful thing in world is kids' smile. So how to improve your kids' smile? How to maintain the kids' smile? Kids' smile is the one which is very beautifully expressed, mainly because of kids' innocenceness. Then most of the patients will be anxious about their kids' dental health. Few will be very cautious in maintaining the dental health regarding the tooth brushing measures, preventive measures, regular dental recalls, visits and everything. But few are confused, like when to visit the dentist, when should be the kid's first dental visit. According to American Dental Association, your first dental visits of your kid should be when the tooth comes into its oral cavity, when the first tooth erupts. That is the time that you should take your kid to dental clinic to examine whether the tooth is coming in a proper position, or if there is any changes in the tooth anatomy, or there is any chance of decay, or if there is any habits with the kids, like thumb sucking, tongue thrusting and all that. So dentist will be able to examine all that and give you a proper suggestion. So for kids, we advise a fluoridated toothpaste, especially because it is anti-cariogenic property. It maintains the tooth without getting decayed. And obviously oral hygiene measures are very important. Apart from this, there are other preventive measures for your kids other than cleaning. There is something called topical fluoride applications. It's one of the preventive measures which is taken care by your dentist, so that your kid's teeth doesn't get decayed. Who doesn't want the kids to be smiling like this? All parents want their kid's teeth to look good. No one wants their kid's teeth to be decayed like this. This is something called early childhood caries, where we see in children between 2 to 3 years of age. This is because of increased rate of sugar consumption, maybe with the milk or any other form, and also inadequate oral hygiene measures. So this will lead to something called early childhood caries. So I would recommend all the parents to watch your kids while brushing. Make sure that they do a proper brushing. Do visit your dentist to get your proper oral hygiene measures. And once the tooth come into its oral cavity, it is the parents' vital role. Parents play a very major role in maintaining the kids' dental health. It is all because of the parents, kids will get a good dental hygiene. So it's your vital role. Do take care of your kids' teeth. Thank you all.